So the purpose of this video is I'm going to show you how you can clone your ClickFunnels pages into GoHighLevel. The thing is you have to do it page by page, which sucks. You have to do that super quickly. I did all of these sales funnels on the screen today. I'm switching everything over, but these templates from Houston, and I'm going to copy them over into GoHighLevel. So all you have to do is grab the URL and then head back over to GoHighLevel. So you're going to go down to one of your sub accounts, right? So go into one of your sub accounts. You will know you're in the agency view if you don't see switch to agency view. So you're going to go all the way down here. You're going to go down to sites. And for sales funnels, you're going to do sales funnels. And for websites, you do websites, right? So I'm going to go over here. I'm going to hit new funnel. Great. We're going to name the funnel. This is a personal brand. So you should never do public math. And if you're bad at spelling, you shouldn't do public spelling either. So we're going to add the step here. And then, so we're going to put the first name. So this is going to be a personal brand. You do whatever name you want. Doesn't really matter. All right. So then we are going to import from ClickFunnels. So I have this ClickFunnels page, right? So I got this template and I confirm that this page either belongs to me or I have permission to use these assets. I bought this from him in a template bundle. So we're going to create the funnel and it's going to take a quick second and it's going to generate and then we can check it out and then make it our own. All right, just like every other landing page builder in the world, don't forget to save. So we're going to check this out. Beautiful, beautiful. So we got the headline, you got the hero image here. Ooh, I like that. It's got it's an image for a video, but it'll take you to a pop-up, I'm assuming. You got credibility here. Looks great. There's a lot of different detail. This looks perfect, right? So this is just a great template. Always make sure your landing pages are mobile optimized as well. So if you see anything crazy like this, we need some margin on there, but it looks pretty good. So we're going to save this and then we're going to go download the other pages as well, which is super simple. Okay. So this saved. Great. So we're going to go to the second step of the funnel. We're going to put in, we got a little pop-up here. Boom. And now this is going to take us to the second page. Great. So for our second step, we would just copy and paste it. And then we'd go back over here and then we would add the next step, add step two as the name, and then that would grab that for the path. And then we just click copy and paste again, and it will do the second step. So hopefully this will help you a little bit. I'm gonna leave a couple share funnels down there for you, and I'll see you in the next video.